Could you stock the bar? Hi. Did you have any trouble finding us? I'm Megan, by the way.
I'm Stephanie.
You are so beautiful.
I know, I'm a Madonna. But you are truly magnetic. What do you do?
Don didn't tell you? I'm an actress. Oh, welcome.
I'm grateful. For some reason, I'm not crying, man.
Well, why don't I fix you something to eat, and then you can take a shower if you want.
Is it that bad?
No. I don't know. I think you'd want to relax. Don didn't say much about your situation other than the obvious.
Your place is out of sight. I might have flopped in MacArthur Park, but I'm heading up to Oakland with a little help. I have some friends there, and one of them's old man's a doctor.
So assume it's no trouble at all. What's your pleasure? Grilled cheese, spaghetti?
Do you have any meat? I've been dreaming about it.
Sure. Now you go into the bedroom back there. I changed the sheets. There are towels. You can lie down, run a bath, whatever you want. Make yourself at home.
Thank you. I'm pretty beat.